How did he feel like the having had worked with those fighters helped him in this fight?
Cuando llevas dos meses y no eres capaz de marcar un punto o de tocarlo.
He said after the first month or two, and you can't even score a point on them, and then month three and four, you know, he's finally like holding his own against them. You know, he's not beating them, but he's holding his own. Like, you're going to get better with that talent around you.
So we'll break some news to him. We just found out that he got a $50,000 performance of the night bonus as well. So I wonder what that feels like and what he's got planned for that money.
Que se acaba de dar cuenta que se acaba de ganar $50,000 por la sumisión. ¿Cómo se siente saber eso?
Joder, me viene muy bien. Me viene increíble eso, porque la verdad que claro.
Yeah, he says he's been outside of his home all year. You know, sometimes the bills add up. So obviously, I mean, this will help a lot towards that.
Still trying to let it set in. It's, you know, it's been quite a journey for me. I've been in camp for almost 5 months now. I haven't had a break, so you know, it was a little bit of a stress relief walking out of the cage. Knowing that I'm able to take a few days off and then get right back into training, but it's just been nonstop for me. You know, I've had 4 weight cuts in the last like 2 months. It's just been a lot. But I just want to give a quick shout out to my Fortis MMA team in Dallas and the guys that fought for the Legacy title. Miles, good job. You got that strap tonight, split decision, and Austin Lingo with the knockout.
I want to ask you about the finishing sequence because you were in trouble right before mm-hmm. you won. Mm-hmm. It looked tight. Was it? I mean, was the arm in danger there at all?
Initially, it felt pretty tight, and I know Pannie, you know, we train together, so I knew she had a good arm bar, and I'm like, oh, I'm in her guard. She's going to go for the arm bar, get caught in the arm bar. But when she went belly down, I felt my arm being able to move, so I started to kind of shift over her, and even if it was tight and she would have went through it, I wouldn't have tapped, so it doesn't matter.
And lastly for me, I mean, what comes next? Your division's interesting, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, so far it's basically been the Chris Cyborg championship fight division, so I mean, obviously that would seem a little bit of a rush for you, so give me an idea. What comes next? Do you have an idea of an opponent, a time, a date?
There's no opponent, time, or date. You know, I'm ready to get back to training. Take a few days off, but I'm ready to get right back into training and improve and work on. There's a few things I need to work on, and we're going to smash those goals and just get ready for whatever's next.